This is how baby boomers get screwed in retirement. They don't have enough money to retire. So after 65 years of age, they have to keep working. And this is the catch-22. So they keep working, but trying to collect Social Security. But their Social Security benefits go down because of the wages they earn. It's a catch-22. Whereas if you receive money from investments, your Social Security doesn't go down.